mall?
Yep.
The 12 Oaks Mall or the Oakland Mall?
No, it was, I'm trying to think what mall it was. It's kind of closed now. There's really nothing left. It's over off Elizabeth Lake.
Summit?
Yeah.
It was called the Family of Pets.
I think so.
And what happened with the dog?
We adopted her. I felt like I was rescuing her.
She had a lot of problems. What kind of problems?
A lot of problems. Well, we think that what took her, she lived 10 years. She had a great life. But she had a lot of stomach issues. And she had a lot of, she just was always in the vet for something. She had skin irritations or she had allergies or she had, but we think the last, what she started to die from, I think she had stomach cancer is what she had. And she lived 10 years and she would just...
Did you tell the pet store that you were having problems with the dog?
No, because they were like on their last leg, I think. And I looked at it like I was rescuing her because she was 3 months.
Do you know what breeder they
said it was a breeder in Montana.
Minnesota, maybe?
They said Montana.
Montana? Oh, I don't know. Okay.
I know.
Interesting. Because I don't see a lot coming from Montana.
Yeah. So that was it. That was the last, you know, because we've never bought animals. I mean, my parents have always gone to the Humane Society. I mean, we never bought animals from us.
Right, right.
You know.
Do you mind if I share your story?
Huh?
Can I share your story?
Absolutely.
I videotape. Oh, did you notice?
No.
Okay.